Section mission complete. Fleisenhauer, this is Echo, checking in plus one.
Go ahead, Echo. Who's up there with you?
This is Bravo. We are both ready for the glide path.
Roger that, Bravo. Echo can call the ball. Welcome back.
Skipper Riley?
Honored to have you aboard, sir. But shouldn't you be training Dusty Crophopper for the next Wings Around the Globe rally?
Sorry, Bravo. Why I'm here is classified. How was your sortie?
To be honest, we're both eager to handle something more important.
Something more notable.
Wings of Gold.
Not all missions are about glory. Even the smallest assignment can help many in ways we don't immediately see. A plane can only fly as high as his team spirit.
Of course, you're right.
These pictures are all of top rally racers.
I heard you guys like racing, so I'm dropping off these souvenirs. Each tells a story about racers from the circuit.
Is it hard to train a guy like Dusty Crophopper?
Not usually, but there was this one time when Dusty got back from vacation, and boy, was he rusty.
We'd love to hear the details on that, sir.
Okay, I'm ready for a little workout, Skipper.
Why don't you try airing out your wings, Dusty? I know it's been a while. Great. Keep up the good work, Dusty. Now I'd call that a job well done. It's time to try out some stunts. I think you'll like this, kid. If you fly past a point and want to get back quickly, do a 180 turn. One more to go, Dusty. Now that was easy, right? Time for the tougher stuff.
Time to clean some of that carbon off your turbine blades. Head over to the marker.
Roger that, Skipper. Skipper, what marker?
I've mapped out a marked location for you. Check your GPS to find it.
Find the yellow marker and fly through it.
Bingo! Oh yeah! That's what I'm talking about! Got it.
Use your super boost to find the next objective. Fly through it, and you'll get a short burst of speed.
Check and check. I'm getting the hang of this.
All right, glad you're back in the zone. Now it's time to get serious. These will help you go faster if you collect enough of them. But be careful. You bump into a wall and you'll lose speed faster than you can blink. So fly straight. Go hunt down those speed meters and show me what you got.
Aye aye, Skipper. Whew!
Every good racer has to have a good eye. I hit a camera out there. Find it as fast as you can and then head to the next rendezvous point.
Got it.
Now go snap some photos. You know, the U2 could take pics from 70,000 feet. But you're gonna need to get a lot closer with this camera. I'll be scoring your results.
I'm off to take some pictures.
Dusty, I put wing points you can collect inside the race targets. Fly through the targets while boosting to break them and get the wing points inside. You'll need to break them all before I can give you the next objective.
Remember to boost through those targets. You can't break them otherwise.
Yes, I got it! I'm gonna collect every wing point I can. Gotcha! This wing point's mine! Yes! I got it! That's the last wing point! Mission complete!
You see the navigation strobes on your wings? Dottie adjusted them to help direct you to your next objective. The faster they strobe, the closer you are to finding it.
If the light on your left wing is blinking, head to the left to find your objective. If the light on your right wing is blinking, head to the right to find your objective. If both wing lights are blinking, it means you should continue going straight ahead to find your objective. Great work, Dusty. You're done.
Nice work on that last mission, Dusty. Now, it's time for a little secret Jolly Wrenches training in air-to-air combat. Grab the toroidal vortex cannon.
Right. The Tororotoa?
The vortex cannon. It launches a strong burst of air. Retreat. Once you locate a target, knock it down with your vortex cannon. Well, what are you waiting for? Go for it!
Okay, Dusty, just keep steady, aim, and fire! Getting the hang of this. Bingo! Skipper said pay attention to my navigation strobes to find what I'm looking for.
That was only a warm-up, but racing's in Dusty's engine. Even when he's not in top shape, he still enjoys the ride.
Now we test agility. Fly through each of the marked race gates. If you miss a gate, you'll lose your speed boost for a bit. So make sure you go through all of them.
Practice landing. I know there's nothing to land on, but we need to check and see if your rudders are still working properly. Just pass through the rings to simulate a proper landing. The more rings you pass through, the more you'll stabilize, and the better landing you'll have. Try to fly through them all.
Nice work, Dusty. Head back home and we'll get ready for the next sortie.
Sir, is that Dusty's hometown? Cropwash Junction? It looks parched.
Unfortunately, it is. Some bandit came along and dammed up the river. The farmers couldn't water their fields, and the whole county was drying up. So I put out a call to our favorite former crop duster.
Don't worry about a thing, folks. I'll have things fixed in no time. Just tell me where to go. Looks like I need to bust through those dams, but I better pick up a plow first. Got it! Now I can knock those dams down! Corn needs water to grow. One flowing river coming right up. All smashed! What's next? Thought out! Only a few dams to knock down and that river's gonna flow. All smashed! What's next? Woohoo! That felt good. The river is flowing again, but the crops are still lost. That means it's vitamin and mulch time. It smells horrible, but it's great for the corn. I can't believe I'm back to spraying Great! A full canister of old-fashioned, chunky-style vitamin mulch. Ugh. This stuff might do miracles for the corn, but I'm gonna reek for a week. I am ready to spray those crops. Just like old times. Yeah, it does feel good to be back in the saddle again. Low and slow. That's what Leadbottom always said. Get low to the ground, fly directly over the field, and release the mulch! Here we go. Ugh! The sooner I can spray those fields, the faster I can empty the rest of this vitamin mulch. Look at that corn grow! Leadbottom was right. Vitamin mulch is as potent as its smell. Thank you. guess I haven't lost my touch. Those barns look a little run down, Skipper. Why don't I give them a coat of paint while I'm here?
Good idea, Dust. The neighbors will appreciate it.
Hey, Skipper. Thanks for letting me take time out of my practice schedule. I don't want to go while folks could still use my help.
There's a paint sprayer you can grab to paint those barns.
I'm off to paint the town blue. Oh yeah! Painting barns? No sweat. Where's the next one? Oh man! Got it! Painting barns? No sweat. Where's the next one? Those barns will look great with a little color. Amazing! Oh yeah! Well, that was easy, and a whole lot less smelly than spraying Vitaminimulch.
I know crop dusting and painting barns might not sound mission critical, but helping others in need is what makes Dusty a true champion.
What do you say, Echo? Next leave we take up crop dusting?
Nah, I think we fly a little too fast to spray crops.
Come in, Dusty. We have a situation developing in the village. The town square is reporting zero mobility.
Roger that, Skipper.
You gotta act fast. Those villagers are freezing out there.
First things first, I'm gonna clear out that snow. Getting good at this. Amazing! Those snow piles aren't gonna melt anytime soon. Time to clear them out. That snow pile is history! Oh, give me a break. The fire pits have all gone out. I better find a flare launcher and get him relit. I know there's a flare launcher around here somewhere. you. Now to get those fire pits lit. Got it. Ouch. Ah, gotta love that warm, toasty glow. That'll warm some folks up. Now that's what I call turning on the heat. Ah, gotta love that warm, toasty glow.
There are some pitties lost out in that snow. You better track them down, then signal for a rescue with the flare launcher.
Roger that, Skipper. No time to waste. Those pitties are gonna freeze out here if I don't find them.
Hey, Dusty! I'm lucky you were out here. Thanks, Dusty.
Thanks for the save.
Where can they be? I better keep looking. No time to waste. Those pitties are gonna freeze out here if I don't find them.
Thanks for your help. Thanks. I am over all this ice and snow.
Well, I guess that's it. All pitties are rescued and accounted for.
Good job, Dusty. You really warmed up a lot of folks out there today.
Ooh, I'm glad I could help. But is there any chance the next time we could try some tropical rescues?
I'll see what I can do.
What's Dusty up to now, Skipper?
Dusty's working to find new sponsors. He almost lost his biggest one because of Ripslinger. After losing the Wings Around the Globe rally to Dusty, Ripslinger wanted some payback.
Oh, hey, Ripslinger. Funny seeing you here. I was just about to go out for a practice run.
Forget the practice run, farm boy. Let's race.
Okay, get ready to eat my dust.
We'll see about that, crop hopper. Just my good side.
Oh, is that how you plan to win with your cronies helping you cheat?
Come on, flyboy, show me what you got.
Calling it quits, camera boy? We'll have to do better than that, fellas.
Come on, flyboy, show me what you got.
Calling it quits, camera boy?
Just my good side. Flyboy. Show me what you got.
And of course, Dusty won the challenge and got himself a new sponsor.
And I'm guessing Ripslinger graciously accepted the defeat and congratulated Dusty.
Yeah, something like that.
Those are some big wall clouds in that picture, sir. Looks like they could produce tornadoes.
Good eye, Bravo. Dusty was headed for shelter when he got a radio call for help.
I'd heard the Propwash Junction sometimes got hit by small twisters.
Sure, every now and then. But this time, things really got blown out of proportion.
Mayday! Mayday! My tractors are loose and there ain't no way I can rescue them with the tornadoes coming. Can you help me, Dusty?
Sure, Pete. The tornadoes aren't that big. I'll see what I can do.
Hey, you might want to grab my tractor roundup magnet. I think I left it outside. Should help you out.
Thanks, Pete. I'll need it. Now I can pick up the tractors and get them to safety.
Nice work, Dusty. I forgot to close the barn door and all the tractors rolled right out, including my prize tractor, Betsy.
Oh!
Hey, wait! Nice work, Dusty. You found one of my tractors. Now just get that fine machine to safety.
Roger that, Pete. Signed, sealed, and delivered. Bet they don't get this kind of service every day.
Way to round them up, Dusty. But I better warn you, that one can be fussy when airborne. Them tractors ain't used to floating through the clouds, you know.
One more tractor, safe and sound.
Great job, Dusty. Gotta take good care of that one. She's special.
Signed, sealed, and delivered. Bet they don't get this kind of service every day.
Oh, Betsy. There you are. You scared old Pete senseless. Dusty, please bring my girl back to a safe place. Betsy, you're safe. Oh, I don't know how I'll ever thank you, Dusty.
Pete, it looks like the weather's getting worse. I think the whole town may be in danger.
Hang on, Dusty. I might be able to help with my new invention. Go in the airfield and get my D-tornado fire.
Get your what?
My D-tornado fire. It's an airborne laser that heats up a tornado.
Gotcha. Now let's see if you really work. Okay, now I just need to fire this thing at the tornadoes. Hope this works.
Thank you.
stop those twisters before they destroy everything! Time to waste. I gotta get those tornadoes. Got it.
It works.
It really works.
Dusty? Boy, we all owe you one.
No worries, Pete. It's the least I can do for my friends. I'm just glad everybody's safe. Guys, I'm kind of worn out here. Think I'll need some help landing.
Not to worry, Dusty. We got you covered.
Dusty hadn't stuck around to help Pete recover his tractors, the D-tornado fire would have been lost, and so would the whole town.
Dusty sure showed guts. We have some recruits around here who could learn a thing or two from that guy.
Get a load of this photo. It's El Chupacabra. I heard this guy's a huge celebrity back in Mexico.
He's a hero there because he'll do anything for his loyal fans. And since he's convinced that everyone is a loyal fan, El Chu often finds himself very busy helping everyone out.
Super El Taxi Cabra to the rescue! Ha 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 ha! Apparently, trying to keep up with me on the dance floor has left these pities too tired to roll home. Not to worry, the great El Chupacabra will offer his assistance as El Taxicabra! First, let me... Ha ha! With you, my powers of attraction will be unstoppable! Let the legend of El Taxicabra begin! Which of these pities will have the honor of being El Chu's very first passenger? Him? Her? Ooh, I can't decide. Congratulations, amigo! You have the honor of being my first passenger! Where are we going tonight? Adios, amigo. If you ever need the service of El Taxi Cabra again, just whisper. Welcome aboard the greatest taxi service in the world. Where do you rest your times? No, no, no! Ah! Thank you for choosing El Taxi Cabra. Buenos tardes, amigo. To what destination can these powerful wings fly you tonight?
Dog, I'm home.
Adios, amigo. If you ever need a... Good evening, my most beloved passenger. Direct me to your destination. El Taxi Cabra will do all the work.
Yeah, thanks for the ride. I'm out.
Buenos tardes, amigo. To what destination can these powerful wings fly you tonight?
That was a quick ride.
Thank you for choosing El Taxi Cabra. We hope your flight has been both thrilling and exciting. Just like your pilot. Super El Taxi Cabra is at your service. Where would you like to go? Lágrimas.
Thanks. I can't wait to go to sleep.
Adios, my... Greetings, my good friend. Where are we flying at this late hour? Finally! It appears all my tired petitos have taken to their homes. I shall disappear into the clouds as they slumber. Another job well done by Super El Taxi Cabra!
Wow, he is good to his fans.
Yeah. It's not every day you get a taxi ride from Mexico's leading telenovela star.
Speaking of which, El Chu's new flick is on TV tonight. Guerra y Pasión en Tienda de Comestibles. Let's go check it out.
Wait, doesn't that mean war and passion at the grocery store? Train tracks? Does this have to do with Dusty's close call during the Wings Around the Globe race?
That was in the Himalayas. The vast, barren desert would suggest this is a different locale.
Different locale, different train, and a very different plane.
You think you are faster than the infamous El Chupacabra? You are truly one loco locomotive. Well, let us hope you don't go off the rails, because this race is on! Once you see the game, you know victory belongs to El Chupa. I wonder if any of my fans are on that train. This train has heart, but nothing can defeat a plane powered by passion. I could throw you off course with sheer charisma. It was a good race, my friend, but you never stood a chance against the speed and agility of El Chupacabra. Also, you are...
That's a great shot of Prop Wash Junction.
I bet having a local-turned racing superstar like Dusty has really put your hometown on the map.
It sure has. We even get visits from international celebrities now, like El Chew. Of course, the last time he visited, the weather changed so fast, everybody got caught off guard.
Here we go, folks. He passes through the first checkpoint. Nice job. Another checkpoint crossed. On to the next.
Ah, yes, you're giving this old dog a run for his money. Nicely done!
Well, at least it's not snowing.
He needs to take control and throttle right back into this race.
Ah, yes, a word of advice, my friend. Racing isn't child's play. You have to move fast.
Why is it that every time I visit...
He takes the pole position. Nice going. He still has lots of ground to cover to get back in this race, folks.
Normally, I'd be way ahead, but I thought I'd drop back for a chat.
And our race, he takes the pole position. Nice going. He gets stuck behind a new leader, but this race ain't over, folks.
You can't struggle. I say stay out of the plow.
He takes the pole position. Nice going. He drops up. He takes the pole position. Nice going. He takes the pole position. Nice going.
My passion is boiling in my head.
A great display of skills and speed. Let's clear off the dust and get the detailed results.
Not even a tornado can keep El Chew's spirits down.
Except for El Tornado, the luchador.
Yeah, he crushed El Chew the last time they met in the ring.
I would have never pegged you two as wrestling fans. You know it's all staged, right?
What? No. Hey, Bravo! Did you catch El Chew's latest movie?
Was that the one where he saved the orphans from the villainous long-haul truck during a mudslide?
No! This one starts out with El Chew helping a carrier that's surrounded by mines and out of fuel.
Fear not, dear carrier in distress. Capitan El Chupac Juan is on his way for a full-throttle rescue. Clearly the work of the bad guy villains. Well, they will not get away with it. For I, as the good guy hero, shall get my trusty Magneto Gargantuan.
I have you now.
Prepare to witness as I, Capitan El Chupac Juan, will deliver your fuel units. I must be careful when bringing the fuel. There are nasty, no-good air mines out here. One more aboard the Chupac Juan Express.
Oh!
the ceremonial cannon!
Ha-ha! The tables have turned. Once again, the wind is pushing me towards victory. Now I am locked and loaded. Little mines! I must be very careful when triggering the pins on the giant mines. Attacking a giant landmine is like bowling. You must first select your cannon, then aim at the right pin. Touchdown! Perhaps I should try this bowling sport before making some inevitable. Ha ha!
Si! Yes! Excelente!
My shame!
Yes! Ha-ha!
See! Now, all I must do is... land. I have arrived safely. Everyone may rejoice.
Now that was a good movie.
Really? I didn't buy the volcano's motivation. Skipper, why are these pictures different?
These are before and after pictures of when Ripslinger tried to ruin the Diwali festival. Ripslinger sabotaged Ishani's favorite event, Diwali. Rip came through and blew all the colored sand decorations away.
I don't know how you washed away all the rangolis, but this is low. Even for you, Ripslinger. But I'll fix it. I need yellow, orange, and blue flowers to dye the sand.
Ouch!
I have anything to say about it, Ripslinger won't ruin the Festival of Lights. I do have a talent for choosing the right colors, don't I? I think that should do it. It's all packed. You can take it away now, please. I think this place could still be a little bit more vibrant. When I was flying over the fields, I saw piles of brightly colored sand. Maybe I could spread the sand around to restore the rangolis. I'm risking dust in my engine all because of Ripslinger. Well, it's worth it to save the Festival of Lights. Oh, that's lovely! I'm risking dust in my engine all because of Ripslinger. Well, it's worth it to save the Festival of Lights. Time to spread a little color. Oh, that's lovely! I'm risking dust in my engine all because of Ripslinger. Well, it's worth it to save the Festival of Lights. Time to spread a little color. Ouch! That's much better, but it's still not quite there yet. Now that I've harvested the flowers and scattered the sand, I'd better repaint the plains and the pretties. And for that, I'll need a paint sprayer. Ouch! Only a paint sprayer will get those vehicles painted quickly enough for Diwali. This will do nicely. Now to paint the plains and the pitties. Done and done! Yes! You thought you'd ruin everything, Ripslinger. Well, as it turns out, you've just given me the chance to make everything better. Yay! Magnificent! Wow!
Thank you, Ashani. I just love the color.
Yeah. that choice of color. It's beautiful and elegant. Well done, me. Let the festivities begin.
Sir, may I inquire about the blurry object in this picture?
Oh, that. That's Ishani, flying faster than she ever flew before.
Wish I could have seen that. She must have been quite a sight.
She was. But Ripslinger had spiked Ishani's fuel supply with his own illegal mixture. She couldn't stop.
So, Ishani, feeling fast? Careful not to get off track.
Oh, Ripslinger, you are so childish. Oh,
goodness, pardon me.
Oh, this is far too easy. Have to do better than this to stop me, Ripslinger. Oh, this is far too easy.
I'm not sure what happened here, but I bet Ripslinger had something to do with it.
Every year, Ishani's hometown holds a Diwali festival race. But on this occasion, Ripslinger tried to ruin Diwali by sabotaging the race and the festival.
Oh, Ripslinger, what have you done now?
Turns out, Ripslinger's buddies Ned and Zed had stolen Ishani's racing fuel and hidden it in a bunch of clay kumbha pots. If she wanted to compete in the Diwali festival race, she was going to need to smash all the kumbha pots to get her fuel back.
Yay!
That's most of the fuel! Just a few more pots to break.
Yes!
Fantastic! Here's some more of my fuel. Wonderful! I almost have all my racing fuel back. Yes! Fantastic! Here's some more of my fuel. I just need to smash into those clay pots to get my fuel. Oh, yes! That's the last one. Oh, no! Ned and Zed have completely drained the Diwali festival's electric generators. What are we gonna do? Wait, I have an idea. Maybe the thunderstorm could be harnessed to recharge the generators.
Help!
First, I'll need to find a lightning rod. Once lightning strikes the rod, I can carry the charge back to the generator and power it up. Got it! Now to storm the clouds. Powerful enough. I suppose I better try again. Wrong one? I'm feeling a bit dizzy. Whoa! Goodness! Oh, how's my propeller? Right, the power's back up, and I have my racing fuel back. Wait a minute, why is the crew so excited?
Well, it's the pit crew, Ashani. Ned and Zed scared them away from the racing tent, and they need you to help them get back.
Oh, of course. I'll just have to get a magnet first. Perfect. Now, I'll just gather up those pitties and bring them back to the racing tent. We're going back to start the race.
Thank you. I really appreciate your help. For helping me get back to the racing tent.
buckle up. We're going back to start the race. All done. Huh. Now, I hope we can finally start the race.
So, thanks to Ashani, the crew was able to get to work and prepare for the Diwali festival race.
And old Ripslinger was probably crying in his quart of oil once again. What's this burned-out firework doing in your souvenir box, Skipper?
Oh, that. Well, there's a good story that goes with that.
Does it have an explosive ending?
Stop. Please stop.
I'm a racing champion, and yet I'm cleaning up someone else's mess with a magnet. Boys, I have magnet. You can thank me now. Now, I suppose I'd better pick up the firework canisters and set them off. Oh, there's a canister right there. I wonder which stunt I'll need to do to trigger it correctly. Are you watching this, boys? Of course you are. I'm really quite good at this.
Yay! Woohoo!
Think I'll have to get a little closer if I'm gonna attract the firework. Wonderful! Are you watching this, boys? Of course you are! Brilliant! I wish my fans could see me now. Oh, they can! Hello, everyone! Very nice! I'm really quite good at this. Oh dear! These things really do blow up. Next time, I'd better get the stunt right.
Yay!
Oh, no use putting it off. Now, where's that fire?
Shani, the biddies are all set up along the Great Wall with the fireworks. Unfortunately, they forgot the matches.
It's way too dangerous to light fireworks with matches.
That's what I told them. Maybe you could get a flare and help them out.
Absolutely. Found it! I've got your fire now, boys! Time to light those fireworks so I can finally get some rest. You know, this is quite fun! Ooh, that was lovely! Ah, you're quite welcome. rockets, and boom! The sky filled with color. Yay! Wow! You know, this is quite fun. Yay! I hope everyone's enjoying this. Quite fun. Yay! Wow, that was quite an impressive show. I'm glad I could help. Oh, we mustn't forget the finale. Time to boost into the gong to ring it and set off the last flurry of fireworks. Oh, bravo! It's beautiful. What a gorgeous display!
Wow, that story sure had a lot of spark to it. Did you ever find out who messed everything up?
No one really knows. But we all suspected it was somebody a little green with envy.
Gotcha. Ripslinger.
What's with that guy?
The Oil House. That place is legendary.
We definitely want to hit it up next time we're on leave in Germany.
Yeah, their revelry can get pretty rowdy. In fact, the celebration after the Wings Around the Globe race was so crazy it blew out the power.
Never fear! I'll get those power stations humming faster than you can say tea and crumpets! Looks like I'm going to have to shine a little light on the situation. Best fetch the flare launchers. Here we are. They're fast and fair and... Oh, yes. I'll make quick work of those torches. Well, I think... It's a little dark around here. Oh, up! Let there be light! Oh, wait, I just did that. Well, I like the evening when it's a little dark around here. Brilliant! Another one down. Don't jump, old chap! Taking this long on a mission would never fly in the RAF! Bullseye for Bulldog! Let there be light! Oh, wait, I just did that! I finished with the torches, but the generators are still out. What to do? Oh, I know. Pocket the lightning rod and give myself a bit of a charge. I got the lightning rod. Jolly good. Now it's time to find some electricity to power it up. Storm clouds at 12 o'clock. time to fly in close. So, I hope it doesn't hurt you last time. Shocking! Then a tad too. Ah, yes. Impressive work, if I do say so myself. Party needs power. After all, I was next for karaoke. Oh, I do hope they have God Save the Queen. Nothing. Bulldog 1, Cloud 0. Wait, right! Ah, yes. Who knew charging up all these stations could be such a hoot? Shocking! In a tag team. Oh, yes! Ah, yes. Power is fully restored. Let the gala go on. Oh, my word! The oil to keep the power stations running is running low. Better radio the German Air Corps to drop some oil reserves. I can use my flare launcher to signal drop points. Fire these blades. Good show. It worked. The oil is on the way. Right! Blast! Here comes another. Watch out below! One more delivery on its way. Ah, yes. Now's my chance to mark those targets for some airdrops. Here comes another. Watch out below! Oh yes, oil for everyone. Oh, and would you be so kind to leave some... Oh, yes, here comes another. Watch out below. Go. Ah, yes. They can't drop the oil if I don't mark the spot. Oh yes, oil for everyone. Oh, and would you be so kind to leave some for me? Another. Watch out below! Oh, yes! Flare marks the spot.
With the power back on and plenty of fuel to go around, the party went on for hours.
So, Bulldog must have been a hero.
He was.
Hey, Skipper, what's with this place? For an airport in the middle of nowhere, it sure is nice.
Yeah, this looks like a postcard.
Oh, that was all Bulldog's doing. That fella's more into neat and tidy than any plane I've ever met.
These old billboards are atrocious. Smashing into bits will be a public service.
Bulldog heard this stop was on the route for the next Wings Around the Globe, and he decided it needed to be cleaned up.
Oh yes, well done. But I'm afraid my paint might need a bit of a touch. Oh yes, just a few more to go. One less hideous billboard for the viewers. Ah yes, well done. But I'm afraid my paint might use a bit of a touch-up. Smashing! Ah, well, this old airport needs power, but in order to get it up and running, I'll need to get a magnet. Now that I have the magnet, I can connect the batteries and power this place up. This should do the job. There must be batteries around here somewhere. I had better find the batteries to power up this airport. Special delivery. This should do the job. My job is done here. Just one more task to accomplish. Ah yes. Now that this place is respectable, I should pick up the camera and photograph some of the landmarks around here for the Wings Around the Globe promotional poster. soul took up photography as a hobby. I do rather enjoy it. Oh yes, that should do it. Now the wings around the globe, chaps can advertise a respectable race in a pristine airport locale.
When the racers finally arrived, they just finished a leg through a pretty bad storm. So that desert oasis was a welcome sight.
Must have been like spotting the deck of the Fliesenhauer after a rough flight at sea.
Well, let's not get carried away, sailor.
Hey, Skip. This picture has Bulldog in last place. What's going on there?
It was the craziest thing. The events that occurred during that particular race had every plane out there sweating for survival.
Oh, blimey! What in blazing pitchforks is going on here?
Here we go, folks! He passes through the first checkpoint. Nice job. Showing off some nice skills here by passing successfully through a checkpoint. He gets stuck behind a new leader, but this race ain't over, folks.
Normally, I'd be way ahead, but I thought I'd drop back for a chat.
Passing the midway mark, and this racer has half the gates down and half to go. Way to carve them up out there.
You know, even with a head start, I think I'd still finish way ahead of you.
Another gate pass, and it's on to the next. He drops out of the top position, but it's not too far away.
I hope you're hungry, because you're about to eat my dust.
He takes the pole position. Nice going. And this is it. What a race we just had, folks.
It was the most intense race finale in the history of the rally.
What's going on here, sir?
Well, racing's not all glamour and glory, boys. Even the top racers have to take the time to schmooze with their sponsors. In Bulldog's case, this meant providing a joyride for some of his wealthy sponsors in Dubai.
Ah, yes. No cargo hold on this streamlined chap. Now, if I'm to carry around my sponsors, I'll need to acquire a passenger magnet. First class, of course. Queen on a quiz! This magnet is surprisingly heavy! Well, then I worked out this morning. Up, and that is where I will put you down.
are a true gentleman, Bulldog.
Well, I could be nothing less, my fine sir. I'm British.
You are a true gentleman, Bulldog.
Outstanding! Nothing less, my fine sir. I'm British.
Got you up, and that is where I will put you down.
Ah, glad to see you put my money where your motor is. A true gentleman, Bulldog.
Superb!
That's a peek behind the curtain of the racing game.
Mission accomplished. Until next season, that is.
Glad we're just part of the crowd.
Welcome to Prop Wash Junction, boys. Glad you could join me.
Happy to be here, sir. Looks like we got our work cut out for us.
That we do. Command wants us to get these pitties in the air. Give them a taste of what we go through up there. But they're all late for their first lesson.
Radar indicates they are way off course, Skipper. Looks like they're all over the map.
I better go pick them up. Don't want them getting any more lost than they already are. Bravo, I'll be using a magnet to pick up the pitties. Can you clue me in to where they are?
Negative, sir. Radar is on the fritz. Radio on your own out there.
Got it. Now I can help those pitties.
Good work, sir. Now, if I may, you'll need to launch those pitties to give them a taste of flying by themselves.
Gotcha, little fella. Now to get you airborne. Open your eyes.
Hey, tracking down those pitties, sir. They seem really lost.
How's the search going, sir? Have you covered the whole area?
Houston, we have liftoff. Gotcha, little fella. Now to get you airborne.
Go!
Now remember, don't look down.
Go!
Houston, we have liftoff. Good job, fellas. I'm gonna get you your flight certificate. You deserve it.
Yeah, guys, good work.
En route to the diploma launcher now. I have the diploma launcher, boys. Now for delivery.
Thanks!
Okay. I just need to give these pitties their due. There you go.
What? I knew it!
Okay, guys. Flying may be fun, but what goes up must come down. Time to put your wheels back on the ground.
Landing? I thought that was the next lesson.
No such luck. Follow me in.
Nice work, sir. Really gave those cadets a day they'll never forget.
Wonder why Command wanted the pitties to get airborne.
Sir, this course layout is strikingly similar to the Jolly Wrench's Ringer training course.
Yeah, and I think that fellow over there is PT Unit 4, one of the course officials.
Good eye, boys. That photo of the Ringer was taken right before I joined the squadron. Heading into the target course now. Let's see how many of those babies I can break before the clock runs out. Fly through the target and break them. Not a problem. smash those targets. Time is running out. Objective, check. Course complete. Looks like a rescue mission. I got this. Got it. Rescue simulation begins in T-minus 3, 2, 1. Here I go.
Uh-oh.
There are only a few signal flares to deliver. Better make it quick. Torch is in the air. Been launched. There are only a few signal flares to deliver. Better make it quick.
What?
Torch is in the air.
Oh. Whoa. Ow.
There are only a few signal flares to deliver. Better make it quick. Mission complete. All pitties are marked for rescue. Combat simulation is a go. I pick up the vortex cannon, then shoot the cardboard bogeys out of the sky. The vortex cannon is locked and loaded. Combat simulation is underway. I'll take that.
That's it.
Good.
Yes. That's it. Yes.
Target distance evaluation complete. Those targets are going down.
That's it.
together.
Yes.
Target distance evaluation complete. Those targets are going down.
Good.
All right, that's all of them. I'm ready to move on to the next phase. That was the most fun I'd had in years. I was grinning for weeks after I finished.
Wish I could have seen it, sir.
Hey, Bravo, check out this photo. Skipper, where was this picture taken?
I was training recruits for the Jolly Wrenches, and somehow we ended up flying over China during the fireworks festival.
Sounds like a story we gotta hear.
Listen up, cadets. This ain't tire camp anymore. We're gonna fly through this colorful firestorm. Keep cool, keep steady, and see how well you can fly. Your objective is to try and beat me. All right, let's get out of this rainbow rainstorm before we all get fried.
Skipper, this is Sparkplug. Try and beat me, sir!
Skipper, this is Ducky. Try and keep up, sir.
Skipper, this is Sparkplug. Try and beat me, sir!
Keep heading through those checkpoints. And remember, you're trying to beat me. Congratulations. We all made it through in one piece. Good work, Jolly Wrenches. You make me proud.
Wow. Wish I had a training mission like that when I was a recruit.
Boys, you don't know how lucky you were.
Sir, I've never seen this official picture of you before. When was it taken?
Oh, yeah. I remember this one. I was out on a sortie gathering data from a weather station in the Pacific when Mother Nature threw herself one honey of a fit. This storm is the worst I've seen in years. It's knocked out all the generators. Hmm. Bet I can power him up with a lightning rod. Just need to use the storm to my advantage.
Gotcha.
They say you gotta be real lucky for lightning to strike twice in the same spot. Hope this rod changes that. Those charged up clouds are about to cough up some electricity. Better get over there fast. Generator is up and running. Moving on to the next one. First stop, the clouds, for some more juice. Time to take a break now. Like that.
I'll take that.
Ooh, this generator's up and operational. Guess it's back to the clouds for more electricity. Well, that's the last one. Power is back on at the weather station. Initiating data transfer now. Looks like the storm's taking a turn for the worse. Water spouts are popping up all over the place. I gotta take advantage of this to get some extra weather data from the eyes of those spouts. Now I can retrieve that data from those water spouts. Collected. Moving on to the next spout. Uh-oh. The only place I'm going to get that data is at the center of those water tornadoes. Time to dive in. Data collected. Moving on to the next spot. Phew, that wasn't as bad as I thought it would be.
Ow! This is carrier control. Please report to the designated area and commence landing procedures. We're real glad you got all that data, sir. We've been waiting for info like this for years. Happy landing.
Control, I am on deck. Now let's get out of this twister before we end up in Kansas. I've always been proud to be a Jolly Ranch. This insignia gave me the courage to face a whole world of challenges.
Skipper, sir, why did you keep this particular photo? It should be on the Jolly Ranch's wall of fame.
Volo pro veritas, son. I fly for truth, not vanity. Besides, I wouldn't want impressionable young recruits going out and getting hit by lightning just for the fun of a... Echo, take off that lightning rod right now.
Yes, sir.
By the looks of this snapshot of the Fleisenhauer, seems you fellas got a story to tell me.
Yes, sir. This fine vessel got himself into a bit of a jam.
Affirmative. Fleisenhauer was blocked in by icebergs on every side.
That is till Bravo and I flew in to help.
Catch me up, boys. How'd you help the Fleisenhauer?
Echo, we have received orders.
Roger that, Bravo. Reading you five. Go ahead.
Echo, you need to retrieve a device called a sonic icebreaker, so you can bust through all that ice.
Wilco, looking for the icebreaker now. See you on the other side. Echo to Bravo. Echo to Bravo. I have the sonic icebreaker. Moving on to blasting icebergs.
Roger that, Echo. You are cleared for maneuvers.
Ouch!
That's what I'm talking about. Keep up the great work, Echo. Nice work, Echo.
Bingo! Got it! Bingo!
This should give those icebergs quite a blast.
Bullseye!
Gotcha!
Bingo! Bullseye!
That's what I'm talking about. Keep up the great work, Echo.
All icebergs down. The Fleisenhauer's path is clear.
Oh, yeah.
Nice flying out there, Echo. We're not out of the chill yet, though. Head over to the lighthouse. It's a little too frosty over there.
Roger that. Echo out. Got it. icebergs are clear.
Bravo to Echo. Don't cool your burners yet, partner. You're gonna have to guide us out of here. Can't have a scratch on this boat.
Roger that. How should I proceed?
It's a simple grab and drop. Pick up those buoys and plant them on a path we can navigate.
Roger that. I'll lay it out for you, clean and clear. Time to finish this. Just got to locate a magnet to bag those buoys. Whoa! Magnet acquired. Moving on to the next phase of operation.
Nice going, Echo. Now get those buoys placed so we can say goodbye to this ice bath. We have the buoy in sight. Well done. Nice placement. Buoy location confirmed. Great work, Echo. We have the buoy in sight. Well done.
Echo to Bravo. Come in, Bravo. All buoys are planted. You should have clear waters ahead.
So, we use the buoys to guide the Fleisenhauer out of that forest of ice castles.
Without a scratch.
You sure you didn't embellish things a little in that retelling?
Negative, sir. It was as frosty out there as I've ever seen.
I don't know about that, Echo. The captain got pretty frosty the last time you went flat-hatting.
Take a gander at this landscape, boys. Remember this?
Affirmative, Skipper. The Ringer course, sir. It's notched on the wing of every plane who's flown it.
Roger that. No new flyer can join the Jolly Wrenches till they passed the Ringer.
And the way I remember things, Echo here barely made it to the finish line.
I think you might have cracked something in all that ice, Bravo. I remember it pretty differently. I've been cleared for the first Ringer challenge. Fly through and break as many targets as I can before the clock runs out. Time to split some clouds. No time to check for lightnings. I got targets. I can't be shy on the throttle if I want to bust those targets. The clock is ticking fast. Oh yeah! That challenge was a piece of cake. Combat simulator is up. Target to acquire is a paint gun. I need a paint gun for this part of the course. Better grab one quick. Oh yeah, paint gun locked and loaded. Now to paint myself some bogeys. Gotcha! Target acquired and decorated. Bingo! Hey fellas, I think you could use a bit more color. What do you say?
Got it.
Yes!
I see color. Lots of color. Get ready, guys.
Got it.
Final target redesign. Looking good, guys. Actually, it's quite an improvement. Phew. I can do this. The final challenge starts the second I pick up the flare launcher. Flare launcher acquired. I've got the flare launcher. Now to find the pitties and mark their position with it.
Ouch!
Home stretch now. Just gotta find the pitties and set off flares to signal the rescue. Find the pitties, set up the flares, and win the challenge. Simple enough.
Whoa!
PT Unit 1-9er, I am safe. Thanks, buddy.
Those pitties are gonna love seeing me swoop in for the rescue.
Oh, ET Unit 2 Charlie Tango. I can see the rescue boat on the horizon. Now go get my buddies.
Home stretch now. Just gotta find the pitties and set off flares to signal the rescue. Ah!
Whoa!
find the pities, set off the flares, and win the challenge. Simple enough. Those pities are gonna love.
ET Unit 3 Romeo Alpha. Thought I was a goner. Thanks, Echo.
Oscar Zulu, done and done. Great job, Echo.
Booyah! I blazed through that course. The next quart of oil's gonna taste like victory.
You made the Jolly Wrenches proud.
Thanks. I'm happy I...
Wait a second, are you saying you beat my time? Great, now I gotta take the ringer course all over again.
Da-ha-ha! Hey, Skipper! Did we ever tell you about the time Bravo and I got to race in our very own Wings Around the Globe rally?
Really? How'd that happen?
Well, they were about to cancel the race because all the checkpoints were frozen due to an ice storm.
So Echo and I were called in to de-ice the gates and save the rally.
My very own Wings Around the Globe race. Just gotta break the ice and clean up those checkpoints. Gotcha! Over. Am I good or am I good?
Got it.
Gotcha. One more down.
Over. Oh yeah. Bingo.
Am I good or am I good?
Yes.
Got it.
Bingo.
One more down.
Got it.
Gotcha.
Bingo. Yes.
Booyah. That one is clear.
Got it. Bingo.
Oh yeah.
Over.
Bingo. Am I good or am I good?
Over.
Oh yeah.
Got it.
Yes. One more down.
Got it.
Oh yeah.
Bingo.
Over.
Got it.
Booyah. That one is clear.
Bingo.
Gotcha.
Over.
Got it. One more down.
Bingo.
Over.
Bingo.
Booyah! That one is clear.
Oh yeah.
So, thanks to some fancy flying on my part, the rally went ahead right on time.
Okay, Echo. You know you were impressive. Too bad we can't refreeze the gates to give me a chance to beat your time.
Yeah. Too bad.
I caught wind of a recon mission you boys had that went all sixes and eights on you. Care to fill me in?
Well, the orders were simple enough, sir. Launch a few sensors around an active volcano.
Seems straightforward enough. So what happened?
The volcano got a little too active.
Bravo to Echo. I hope you're reading me, Echo. But the Pleisenhauer needs to get in close to that volcano to pick up sensor readings. Problem is, there's a whole bunch of lava blocking the way.
Roger that. A few rounds with the lava rock buster ought to blast that obstruction. I'll clear you a path, so the Pleisenhauer can complete its approach.
Sounds like a plan. Get the lava rock buster ASAP. Oh, and steer clear of those flaming fireballs.
I got the blaster.
Roger that. Now start making pebbles out of those boulders. That volcano is spitting fire and aiming for the Pleisenhauer.
Not good. Oh yeah! Welcome to Boom Tank. Bullseye! Got it. Oh yeah! Gotcha. Echo here. Mission update. I am en route to retrieve the magnet I need to pick up the sensors.
Roger that, Echo. Target located in the village. Repeat, magnet is in the village.
You're coming for a little trip with me.
Okay, Echo. You need to collect and launch the sensors. Use the magnet to grab them.
Come on. With my magnetic personality, those sensors will be coming to me. Come in, Bravo. I have a sensor.
Roger that, Echo. Telemetry indicates the signal's too weak. Launch it at the target.
Copy. Course correction noted. Commencing launching.
Flyboy. Now, launch the next one and get out of that firestorm.
Gotcha. You're coming with me, my analytic buddy.
Nice work, Bubba. Keep launching those sensors so we can get away from this lava lamp. Focus, Echo. Fire off those sensors. Look around the volcano. There are colored flares to guide you. Good show, Echo. Now hurry up and launch the next sensors. That volcano was belching more than bad brake fluid.
Gotcha. You're coming with me, my analytic buddy. Go to Bravo. Come in, Bravo. The bullseye is front and center. I repeat, the bullseye is front and center.
Roger, Rudolph. Now just follow control and bring her in nice and steady.
Thanks, buddy. That volcano sure roasted my rudder. See you on deck. Stay alert!
guess you could say there's nothing simple about simple recon missions.
That's the truth, but it sure made for a good story.
And a great party afterward. We were on fire!
Good thing there's an ointment for that.
Those are some pretty amazing stories, Skipper. I think I understand what you mean now. Even the simplest challenges can help folks out in some pretty incredible way.
It's like you said, a plane can only fly as high as his team spirit.
You got that right, son.
But sir, how did you get such precise intel on all those missions?
Yeah, you weren't even there for some of them.
Well, looks like I got a few more tales to tell you boys. Maybe this'll clear things up.
This is Dusty's hometown.
Right after this picture was taken, Prop Wash Junction was in for a whole heap of trouble, courtesy of one very disgruntled plane.
Rip Slinger.
That's right.
You ruined air racing for us real racers, farm boy. Since I'm such a swell guy, I'll return the favor by ruining your town. First, I'll rip through all the billboards with Dusty's fertilizing face on them. You just got ripped! That's what it feels like to be touched by greatness, Crophopper. Right in the propeller. There's only one face with billboard-worthy awesomeness. And it ain't Crop Floppers. What? Just got ripped! The only one left smiling today is the Green Tornado. What? No billboards left? I consider your face erased, Clodhopper. Yeah. I think I'll go for the 2-for-1 deal. I'll take out the water towers and block up the river with rubble. No water means no harvest. Gotta grab the vortex cannon to knock over these towers. Baby will huff and puff and blow those towers down. Yes! Timber! Gotcha! Yeah! I want to do that again! Where's the next piece of rubbish? The Green Tornado strikes again. Now that the river's filled with debris, it'll have to be cleaned up. That sounds like a job fit for a farm boy. Now to target Propwash Junction's pride and joy, its cornfields. By going full throttle through those crops, I'll turn them into chopped salad. Woo! Look at that corn fly! Alright, Rip. Aim for a field and it's full throttle ahead. Cracking corn and I don't care. No, wait. I think it's hilarious. No way. The last cornfield. Hopefully that'll teach Dust Bucket or any other backwoods wannabe racer what happens when you try to fly out of your league.
Ripslinger flew off, leaving nothing but a debris field of corn crops, billboard scraps, and a dammed up river.
What? That's it? Ripslinger got away scot-free?
Couldn't anyone stop him?
Don't worry. Dusty came back and righted things. And as for Ripslinger, he eventually got his comeuppance.
Rally champion Crop Hopper turns graffiti vandal. Negative, that can't be true.
You're right, Bravo. Dusty's no troublemaker. It was all a hoax orchestrated by Ripslinger.
That lowlife. What'd he do this time?
Time to show the world that crop dusters don't belong on the racing circuit. With a little orange paint, I'll look like Dusty. And everyone will blame him for the damage I do. Got one! But I think I need more paint. My disguise isn't perfect, but this plan is gonna go down in flames. Just a few more canisters. This paint job has to be spot on if I want my plan to work. Got one! But I think I need more paint. My disguise isn't perfect. This plan is gonna go down in flames. Bingo! That should do it. Now to find myself a hideout to get painted. That warehouse I saw earlier should do the trick. Genius in my plan is that I look like Dusty. My cell's at the worst. Let's see if you're still the Wings Around the Globe poster plane once they see you tagging your mug everywhere, Crop Hopper. I just gotta get the paint sprayer. Got it! Work, Ripsley. Yeah, I mean, Dusty. Gotcha! Whoa! Oh, yeah! That's right! I'm your favorite farm boy wannabe racer, Dusty! Yes! Now it's just a matter of taking a few incriminating pictures and sending them to the right places. Let's see if Crop Hopper's still the media darling when they get a hold of these snapshots. It's only a matter of time now, farm boy. I need to take a few Done. Now I got all the proof I need. Better get out of here before the authorities fly by.
Ripslinger sent the pictures to the tabloids, which jumped on the story immediately. Once more, he'd caused a lot of trouble for Dusty.
Again? Why didn't anyone stop him?
Yeah, these Ripslinger stories are total downers.
Don't worry. Ripslinger eventually got what he deserved.
That is one nasty picture of Ripslinger. He really looks ready for a fight.
Yeah, it looks like he could plow through just about anything.
Ripslinger was so angry when all his plans to ruin Dusty failed, he decided to wreck the entire course for the next Wings Around the Globe rally.
You're not with me, you're all against me. Good luck racing without a course. I'm gonna smash every checkpoint. Pow! Broken, beaten, and scattered to the wind. One more checkpoint, rip! Boom goes the checkpoint! Oh, that's gotta hurt. Boom goes the checkpoint. No checkpoints, no racing. One more checkpoint ripped. Oh yeah, smash! Checkpoints are no match for my new super plow. Yes! That's the last one. Better hurry and get out of here before somebody sees me. Stop!
Ripslinger flew away scot-free.
Sir, you gotta tell us. When did Ripslinger get what was coming to him?
I'll get there, Echo. Maybe even next time.
Sir, do I know that plane? It looks like Dusty.
But something seems a bit off.
Nothing gets past you boys. You're right. That's not Dusty. It's Ripslinger.
What was that bully up to? And why was he flying under false colors?
By the end of this run, every racer will think Dusty belongs in the dirt back on his farm.
Ripslinger disguised himself as our pal, with the intention of racing dirty. He wanted to turn the other professional racers against Dusty.
Boom! Now that's comedy. I should get this on tape. Yes! I'm enjoying being Dusty way too much. Bullseye! Yes! Once this race is over, they're gonna be calling Dusty the Red Paint Baron and screaming for his permanent retirement.
All the ground that Dusty sent ya! Boom!
Who's gonna be Dusty's next victim? Him? Her? How I choose. I'll spray them all! Gotcha!
Enjoying your flight? If you want to fill out a comment card, the name's Crop Hopper! Ground that Dusty sent ya!
Get to work, dirty Dusty.
Boom!
Another victory for Rip Slinger! I mean, Dusty Crop Hopper!
Slinger fled the scene.
Sir, sorry to interrupt, but this is too much. Why didn't anyone stop him?
Yeah, and how did you get all that intel on Rip? How did you know all of this?
Okay, here's what happened.
That Rip Slinger really boils my oil. I can't believe nobody stopped him.
Not only did he spoil a race, which is unacceptable behavior, but he permanently wrecked an entire course.
You're right, you're right. But here's the part I left out earlier.
I can't believe I just keep pulling these out. I am pure genius.
This is race official headquarters requesting a rendezvous with Rip Slinger. Please reroute and return.
They must miss my beautiful mug.
Rip Slinger, you are hereby suspended from the next Wings Around the Globe rally until further notice for conduct unbecoming of a racer.
What? It was that amateur, farm boy, crop hopper. You have no proof!
Yes, we do. The course is set up for a televised race. There are cameras everywhere. What do you have to say for yourself?
Whoops.
In some ironic way, Rip Slinger's plan succeeded. The plane that wasn't worthy of being a pro wasn't allowed to compete in the next race.
Thank you.